What's up, guys? Welcome to another beautiful day in the life of the Fish Fam. We're out here on Santa Monica Pier today having a good time, and the waves are huge. Huge. No climbing. No climbing. Get down. So dangerous. It makes me so nervous.
I know.
So what are you doing? Get your child. Holy baby, take me back to India. Tips. I'm telling you, that instrument is so cool. This guy's drawing a crowd, man. He's popular. He needs a YouTube channel. That's cool, right?
That's freaking dope. I love that.
Guys, we just need a little break from the house, so we're out here having a good time. We're gonna go ride the Ferris wheel. We're gonna get some lunch. We're gonna listen to some great music. I'm just kidding, guys. You know the real reason we're out right here. We're out here to take some photos. That's just our life, you know? Photography. We got Mateus here to take some photos of us today. Are you gonna make this a quick process or? Okay, thank you. Super quick, in and out, let's go. Can't do this all day. You guys know me in photo shoots. Not really that exciting. Also, it is Martin Luther King Day. Can I get it? Oh yeah, for all our Martin Luther King fans? Oh yeah! Maybe just, okay, you got 10 bucks.
Oh no, they're over here.
Yay! Woo, woo! Oh, 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 oh. Yeah!
Whoa, that's fun, huh? Yeah? Kind of a chilly day out here, but we're having fun. We're just having a good day as a family, you know? Hey, Stinker, come here. Dippin' Dots. Remember Dippin' Dots?
It was at our wedding.
It was at our wedding, but it was our first date. Oh. Hey, do you wanna go on the Ferris wheel?
Jinx.
You wanna go into the PH wheel? Okay. Let's go. 40 bucks. All right. 40 bucks. Hey, it's gonna be a good time.
Oh, okay. It's your turn. It's almost your turn.
Hey, okay, we're gonna go into the ferris. Are you excited?
Excited? Oh, so
yeah. Oh, it's your turn. Okay, let's go. I think it is your turn. Let's go.
Whoa! Can you see?
Gosh. Never been up here before. Whoa! Wow. This is pretty dope. Been up here?
Oh no, it's my first time. It's amazing.
You see airplanes?
Okay. Woo! What a shot. Oh, what a shot.
It's a boat.
It's a boat? It's been fun, but I mean, it's freezing up here.
You wanna vlog?
I want it.
Say, Daddy, I wanna vlog.
I wanna vlog.
Okay, you can vlog. Here you go.
Say, hey, what's up, Fish Fam?
What's up, Fish Fam?
Hey, let's get out of here. She wants to go to church?
You want to go to church?
That's a good girl. She wants to go to church.
Yeah. You want to go to church?
I can't stop kissing their cheeks. Their cheeks are extra soft today.
How about we go to get ice cream?
You want to get ice cream?
Papa Chow? Oh, good.
Hey, you excited for ice cream? You want to get some ice cream? You want to get some?
Yes!
Woo! Get it, girl! Get it! Let me see that dancing! Baby's gonna like that. Baby's gonna start moving in a minute. Hey, let me see. Can I have a lick?
Thank you. What?
Let me have a lick. Uh-oh, it's on my nose. It's on my nose. Lick it.
Peekaboo.
Peekaboo?
No, I was saying
peekaboo. Okay.
I was saying peekaboo because she's going like this with the glasses. Not because they're like 1 year olds. Hi, Tatum. There's Tatum and Mommy.
On my neck.
Yeah.
Well, that was pretty fun at the pier, wouldn't you say?
It was a blast. Absolute blast.
I think it's time to get the girls home to take a nap. What do you think?
Lunch first.
Where do you want to go?
Anywhere. I
gotta
feed a big baby
inside. Where is he? Where is he? Where's the baby?
It's not a he, it's a girl.
No, it's a he, it's a he, it's a he. It changed. It's changed. It's a boy now.
Don't listen to Kyler. He's just trying to confuse you.
He's clickbait. Okay, so we just got home. We're gonna put the girls to sleep because it's their nap time. But we're gonna do something a little different today. We've hidden some cameras in their room because they are so silly when we put them to sleep. They always get out of their cribs. I always have to put them back. Get out, put them back. It's ridiculous. It's over and over and over again. I just want to see, because I never really actually see what happens inside the room.
Like, we just hear it out there all the time. We're like, what are they doing in there?
And I come in and they're all shocked. And they shake and they're all scared that I'm like gonna get mad at them or whatever, but it's just funny. So we're gonna put them in bed and see what they do on these hidden cameras that we have hidden in the room.
This is Oakley's bed. Have a fun nap. This is Tatum's bed over here, huh? Woohoo! It's gonna be fun. You get to wear your soft blanket. Oh, this is Oakley's blanket. Okay, here, I got your Mickey. They always have to sleep with their Mickeys. What else do you want? This Mickey? This Mickey too? Okay, there you go. All right, you guys got all your stuffed animals?
Good night, good night.
Pink up, wake up. The witch has
I got you. and we were listening outside the door, and I heard Oakley go, "Tatum, get in my bed." And then I think I heard her go into her bed. So we're gonna go see.
What is going on in here?
What are you doing? Whose bed is this? Is this Tatum or Oakley's bed?
No, you're gonna stay right in your bed.
Tatum,
you need
how
to.
How did you get in Oakley's bed? No. How did you get in there?
Lay down right now.
Okay, that was fun. Okay, guess what?
Shh.
I know you guys are having fun, but it's nap time. It's time for nap time.
All right. Whoa, you can't see, but Madison is really, really big. Look at that. Holy moly.
I think it's time to get this baby out.
I think so too. I'm really excited.
I still have 5 more weeks.
5 more weeks, that's it?
I'm 8 months pregnant now.
Oh, I can't wait for my boy, baby.
It's not a boy, it's a girl. So back on topic of the twins, that was pretty funny. I went in there, they did exactly what I thought they were doing.
That was pretty funny. They do that quite often, actually. They always like end up in each other's beds like halfway through, and then they climb back into their bed when they start to get tired. Anyways, guys, thanks for hanging out with us. Thanks for being a part of the Fish Fam. We appreciate it. For those who are not, hit that subscribe button, and you can join one of the coolest families on the internet, I would say.
You're the coolest.
And if you haven't gone to fanjoy.co/fishfam, that's where you get your merch, baby. Make sure you hit the bell, turn on post notifications. Let's do a little shout out, shall we?
Absolutely.
We shout out our good friends, Abigail Martinez and Karen Neely. Thank you so much for having your post notifications on. Thank you for being a part of the Fish Fam. And we'll see you guys on the next vlog. Goodbye.
Bye.